And you can learn spells by observing the world and world events. Rain is a game that Rob Humble commissioned to me to honor his grandparents. And it's about collapsing economies and relationships with money. This life is a game about understanding the realities of other people, and you're in an asylum living the same day over and over again, and you must connect the realities of other people to find a way to get asylum. It has to do with games, but I'm learning art history, and I'm also learning to cook, which is one of the most rewarding and productive activities of the past year. Okay, Greek Drama is a game about a three-act game like storyteller, only you can make up your own relationships and they will evolve over time, and the goal is to make your own, like, so-called Greek story. This game is about the dynamics of love relationships and how tragedies and happiness look doesn't look so absolute when you realize that they form a system. This is a game about the loss of a loved one and the bad trip that your life turns into what you're trying to survive without God. It's called Before You Leave. But the thing that excites me most is this, right now, which is I'm making a revised version of today's AI that is going to be released around December for the iPhone. And one of the reasons why I'm doing this is because it's very encouraging to receive like mails like this.